Hey FBNYT, it's 5-5, and this is going to be the last Mindset Monday for the summer edition. I'm going to take a break, and then I will continue when school starts. Anyhow, this one is you are a business. So I want you to know that the way how you treat people is the way how people will think you will treat them, and that in turn will affect your friendship. If people see, oh, you're a great friend, you're always there for someone, then they, you know, would want to get close to you. But if they see that you are a horrible person, and you know, you say things and you don't really do them, and you're very rude, you're very mean, then that's how, you know, people will perceive you, and that might even be the kind of people you attract. Prime example, I am joined with a certain bank. My mom was thinking of joining and having an account with that bank, but when she saw how the bank treated me, it changed her mind and her perception of if she wanted to even join and become a member of this bank. So with that being said, you are a business, and the way how you treat people is the way how people will think you will treat them, and that will affect how close they want to be with you. With that being said, we want to be the best business. We want to be the Fortune 500 company. So therefore, let's represent ourselves like that. Let's represent our friends like that. You know what I mean? You don't want to be a great business, but you're associated with, you know, some type of scam. So you don't want to be a great person, but you're associating yourself with people who are not so great. You know, so as a business, you always want the best for you and your customers. As a person, you always want the best for you and your friends. So make sure that you represent yourself appropriately and accurately so that people will see you and they will perceive that. Anyhow, that was my quick Mindset Monday. It's the last one until sometime in September. I really don't have a specific date. This will give me more time to create more ideas, more editing, blah, 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 blah. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to subscribe. Feel free to email me. And enjoy your Monday. Bye, guys.